Are you receiving? Can you feel me? The information that you're seeking is reciting, is inviting. All systems go out on the floor. This is what you came here for, my friend. What's going on, you crown-eating motherfuckers? RC Styles back again with Stranger in Paradise. Like I said yesterday, I'm going to be playing the hell out of this game. Right now, let me open up my Discord before I say this, that way you can hear her too. Right now, Peaches is streaming Dead by Daylight, go fucking figure, on her Twitch page. And in Discord right now, we have myself, we have John, we have Peaches, we have Steel Legacy,
okay,
and
it's 2 minutes and 20 seconds.
We have Black Lion as well. I just met her today. It's always funny. Yeah, I just met you today.
I swear, I thought we met.
Nope.
He was probably half asleep, who knows?
Wait, no one save him. No.
Oh, damn it! I was trying to sabotage it. No, I got him.
Sabotage is dead.
You're a bitch.
Okay. I haven't heard that said in a while. Sorry, I had to throw it out
there.
He's
tunneling. He doesn't want me.
He's not getting me.
No, he's going after Blur.
Why?
Like, straight up just leaving me here. I think he just wants to tunnel.
How do we get back?
Just focus. My health. Yeah, I'm almost fully recovered if you want to come grab me.
Yeah.
Oh, he's behind you.
Could be something good in here.
Right behind you, Jack.
Before?
Castle like this? I bet that's not even the centerpiece.
Enemy spotted.
Are those?
No. Don't let their looks fool you. They're pure darkness.
And there's no need for mercy.
Next time. See what's inside, Jack. Where there's a lock, there's a key.
Trick. Let's go.
I bet this place is filled with secret rooms and hidden treasure.
I wonder what riches the King of the Dark Elves is hoarding.
See what's inside.
Warm welcome.
That don't stand a chance.
Out of my sight. Sneak. Keep your eyes peeled, Jack.
somewhere. Don't scream when it taps you on the shoulder.
I love how I'm missing the minimal HP, and the guy's like, we need to patch ourselves up.
Really? I was just joking about secret rooms.
I haven't seen something this good in a while.
Nice. I think we can use that.
Better not forget where it is.
So that's how you unlock the other jobs, okay. I'm playing a Final Fantasy game. The newest one. Well, it's the newest one released, but it's actually the first one remade. Oh, I played every one of the... I have played every Final Fantasy.
So you're playing Final Fantasy 1 Remastered?
Remade, yeah. It's called Stranger of Paradise.
Oh, wow.
Kick my feet up a little bit, get nice and comfortable.
Want to be on the receiving end of that.
We could always do like an impromptu pummel party.
There. Let's knock him down.
What the fuck is hitting me? Oh.
See anything following us? We got
company. Come on, follow me.
We'll see you later. Okay, if we must. Miss her terribly. Fucking attacking me, but if I get a hold of you, you're dead.
Looky here.
Oh shit. Good damn thing I don't take damage for that. That's where we came in, right? I get it, I gotta use those things to break the barriers. Oh, for fuck's sake, come on. I'm not sure. Looks like just me, you, and John at the moment. I gotta get that thing to hit just right, I see. Come on and blow that thing apart. Yeah, it hits me there just fine, fucker. See if this helps any. Sure as hell did. I feel stupid. Sitting there waiting for that damn fucking catapult to bust that thing, and all I had to do was climb the fucking tower. Alright, you're saying what, man? What the fuck? What's going on, Metaska?
What do you think, Jack? Do we keep going?
How you doing? Welcome to the shit show. Thank you for the follow, for sure. Ah, it's you? Thank you. Sorry, sometimes I don't see my chats pop up, especially when I'm engrossed in something. But yes, thank you for the follow. Huh? No, I'm a little slow sometimes at things. Yeah, to say, I work my other job too, so sometimes I don't get to hang out as much as I used to. I used to be on every day. What's up, Mr. Froggy? Isn't that the way?
Treasure ahead.
What? I missed it too. Had the same thought. That was great. Alright, there's gotta be another way. I'm missing it. I know it. No, I don't remember all this purple shit. Must be on the right path. Jump trees. What sucks the most about this is like at the end of the night I still want to play and then I can't take it downstairs with me. I have to settle for the Switch downstairs. Job points, that's why. Okay. Damn, I only got one more thing. I got one more thing to unlock, and then I got the swordsman job mastered. The jobs I can choose from are sword fighter, swordsman, Ronin, pugilist, marauder, mage, duelist, lancer. Different jobs you can get in the game, like to do different things. Like right now I'm a swordsman, so I can use like really big swords and sword techniques, but if I switch my job then I can learn other things like magic and other attack abilities and stuff. There's very few games that you'll catch me like get real deep into. Anything Final Fantasy and Zelda I do. Anything else, so I just do what I have to and then move on. But yeah, John, have you ever played 15? Yeah. I was gonna say, because this feels, even like when the characters talk, it just feels so much like 15. But it's one. I gotcha. I skipped those, the online ones. Because they didn't really just, they didn't exactly follow the story, so. Oh shit, it's good. They're still releasing pieces for it, though. They only released, two pieces of it so far. And, so yeah, we're just waiting for the rest of that to drop. And I think that's what they're doing, is they're dropping Final Fantasy VII stuff, and then in between, they're releasing other titles. Like, this is probably, like, their second remake would be, Final Fantasy I. Oh, here, kitty kitty. Came from over there. Let's go down this pathway.
Damn it. We gotta stop that ballista.
One cool thing is when you kill the beast in this, you can actually turn them into red crystal and break them. Or at least I thought that was kind of cool. Ew, spiders. Why'd it have to be spiders? Fucking hate spiders. I mean, I was amazed. I was amazed to find out how common it was now, but back in the day, like, it was like a thing, you know, like, I was arachnophobic, but now it's like, okay, yeah, I just don't like spiders, you know. I never had a problem with them, and the reason why I'm afraid, I was your typical boy, I got, like, dirty, fucked with bugs the whole nine yards, but... Oh, bitch, get off me. Who I said you could hit me? And the ballista's fucking me up. I gotta get rid of it. So, like, instead of him having to come by and kick it, it'll decrease on its own. I'm guessing, I'm asking, because I don't play DVD anymore.
those cubes?
I could use a break.
Gotcha. Because it has changed so much since I last played. I didn't take the DVD as much as everybody else did. I was more Friday the 13th. Yep. Okay, so I came up there. I guess eventually I'll go down here. I'm going back up. I took care of that. That's probably more than one, though.
Back to business.
Thank you.
Let's go.
So be a breeze.
That was quick.
We make a great team.
This is that tower we saw. Time to explore. Up ahead! Time to go to work.
It's all connected.
This will make things easier.
Thank you.
Jack's power is no joke. You think he might be the one?
You need to make sure.
Why not throw him at a badass monster?
And I'd settle it quick.
Found a spot to rest.
I'll check it out.
There's no one here.
Did Bikke lie to us?
Here it comes! What? This thing is fast, and it hits hard!
No bueno.
Hit them all at once.
safe, guys.
Second one always ends up better. Took me two times to beat the Dark Elf.
Better than good. Only Jack can fight like that.
Glad to see he's back. Took long enough.
What?
Bravo, Jack. And a round of applause for Jed Ash. And Neon, of course.
You know who we are?
I'm a dark elf, you see. And we dark elves...
Just tell us about the crystals. That's all I want to know.
Good, good. Those who are to forge the future mustn't be concerned with trivialities.
Then cut to the chase.
My castle is here. Make your way through this forest until you reach a tower. At its zenith, you will find the Wind Crystal. The journey will be perilous, but I suspect that doesn't come as a surprise. Any questions?
Just one. Is it true you made a deal with Chaos?
No, but you will. Chaos, darkness given form, given purpose. By its hand were the crystals extinguished, and only by its hand can they be restored. Of course, a deal with a monster commands a high price. Your very lives may be required as tender. Is that funny?
I just forgot what it's like to hear some good news for once.
Safe travels, Jack.
Alright, so there is no real mini-map in this game, okay. Okay, okay. Let's do some of these side quests here.
May the crystal's blessing be with you.
May the crystal's blessing be with you. Guess what? My lower back pain's finally gone. Could that be you warriors of light at it again? I feel like anything worth celebrating these days is thanks to you guys.
My children were putting on Act 2 of the Warriors of Light, but started throwing a tantrum because of their empty bellies. Oh, I wish you could have been there to see it. I'm sure you'd agree. Chaos is no match for a hungry child.
Princess Sarah and Princess Mia asked me how I was doing the other day. Those two have such compassion for their people. We are blessed to have them as our princesses.
We sure are. They give us hope and shine a light on us in these dark times. Of course, they're not the only ones making our lives a little more bearable. You guys give us hope too, Jack. Hope for an end to the darkness, and a peaceful world worth living in.
Looks like the time has finally come for your expedition to the shrine. I pray for your success and safe return.
Oh, you're heading to the shrine soon, aren't you? I hope you have a safe journey and come back to us soon. We'll be waiting for you.
Shrine, right? It won't be easy, but give Chaos a few knocks on the head for us.
Counting on you to slay Chaos. Life's hard enough for a farmer as it is, without the soil going bad.
My children will have a bright future to look forward to, once you warriors rid our land of Chaos.
A long time ago, my grandmother told me a story of someone who went to the shrine and never returned. You had better come back now.
I heard there are monsters out there who use their cunning to outwit their prey. Best keep your wits about you on the road, Jack.
Jack, you've returned. The king is waiting for you. Please report to him, then get some rest.
Job well done, Jack. But wait, there's more of you than when you left. Just where did you pick that beauty up from?
Hey, that was faster than I expected. But something's off. You don't look like you're in the mood to celebrate.
Well, well. The warriors make their triumphant return. Thanks to your hard work, our peaceful lives can continue.
Welcome back, and congratulations. You're going to report to the king, aren't you? Mind your manners.
I'm happy you returned, Jack. So tell me, what was Chaos like? Was he a terrifying monster? What did evil incarnate look like?
You made it back in one piece, did you? How was it? Did you see Chaos there? Somehow I doubt it. In any case, I think the darkness itself is a bigger threat to us. Gotta do something.
Hey, Jack. Glad to see you back safe. Though I never had any doubts.
Hey, Neon. You ever heard of a knight named Garland?
Garland? I don't think so.
We thought you were him back there. Your helmet and armor fit the bill.
All I remember is my wish to become Chaos. After that, everything is blank.
Jack, Pravica is across the Northern Bridge. Safe journeys, Warriors of Light. And may the Crystal's blessing be with you.
Jack, Ash, Jed, Neon. May the Crystal's blessing be with you all.
I heard that you guys are the Warriors of Light. Makes sense, now that there's four of you. I see, so you're the last member. I get it now. I thought something felt different.
I heard the soldiers talking. They said you're the Warriors of Light. I really don't care what you're called, though, so long as you're here to keep the peace. I really can't thank you guys enough.
I protect my house and children as a Mother of Light. I expect you to do the same for the world as warriors.
Oh, bitch, you have high expectations, don't you? Damn.
It looks like you're about to make that fairy tale come true.
Whoever thought the Prophet Lucan's words to be true? Not me, that's for sure. Looking at you, Jack? I'm starting to believe the stories.
May the Crystal's blessing be with you.
May the Crystal's blessing be with you.
Pravka is a port town. There's also a port to the south of here, but it's closed, so there won't be a boat in sight.
I know I can trust you guys to take care of Cornelius, so I guess I better go take care of my fields.
My children are such a riot. They like to pretend they're the Warriors of Light now. Whenever I see one wearing a scary look on their face, I know exactly who they're imitating.
Jack, have you been taking care of yourself? Even Warriors of Light need their rest, you know.
Some guy from Pravica told me that he started keeping company with a man in black. Apparently, that man and his crew had a boat and weapons, the likes of which he'd never seen.
So that's the first time I've been able to talk to people. Okay. States. Sounds good, man. I'll be here playing this. I is hooked. 17. He said he's got to go cook steaks. Gotta be back on. lot of armor. Damn, that took a minute. And before we continue on with the side quests and the wetland stage, which is the continuation of the story, I'm going to take a quick break, grab some snack foods and drinks, and get set up for the next part. So, everybody on Twitch, you know the drill. Make sure you hit that follow and share button. It helps out more than you realize. Hop on over to our YouTube main page where you can find all of our videos completely edited. While you're there, hit that like and subscribe button, flicker ding dong, so that way you don't miss out on more kick-ass content from me and the other Gamers Purgatory members. And about 10 minutes, I will be right back, so don't go nowhere. See you soon.
Oh shit, what up?
What?